Hang on.
Say something, boo.
Something, boo.
Say something, boo.
Something, boo.
She got me peeling potatoes. Yams. Tell her she's a happy Thanksgiving. It's me and my birthday.
I'm trying to trip a tree.
What?
No, I don't know.
Ray doesn't want to be in the videos no more. So here she is. That's first and the last. You'll see her today.
Take that out of there. I ain't camera ready yet.
So she has me peeling.
I got you.
Peeling yams. Peeling yams for sweet potatoes. For what do you call it though? Like this one.
Oh.
What do you call it though? The sweet, just sweet potatoes.
Yams.
Okay. Yams. We peeling yams for yams.
No, you're peeling sweet potatoes for my yams.
Candy yams. There you go. Already starting with the confusion. But no, last year, or one of the times I made dinner, I mashed the yams, and so it was like a mashed yam sweet potato dish.
Like a pong, I think they call it.
Yeah, like, I guess it's called pong, basically. It almost turned out to be like a sweet potato pie filler. So this time I'm doing it different. I'm going to listen to my baby for this time. Because I was just doing my own thing the last time, so we're going to see if we can get this right. Of course, we're going to fry a turkey, so we'll get that started later. Mac and cheese. What else?
I'm
making, hold up. Like, hold up, because all the shit is on the head. What's going on in this pot? She got the potatoes boiling. What are we using these eggs for, man? Potato salad. I got the turkey pot all cleaned out, ready to go. We got the Chachere's injectable garlic butter for the turkey. Or actually, that's regular butter. Regular butter. Okay, this one is the garlic and herb, so we're going to try these two. You said you got a rub, too, right? All right, she got a rub somewhere around here. Same guy, Chachere's, stuff for the potato salad. Hold up, this is too goddamn loud. Okay, hella bumping Tony Braxton. But, alright, we got the beef broth is gonna be for the stovetop, because we're gonna use stovetop stuffing, because we're not making stuffing from scratch. The Velveeta is for the mac and cheese. Damn, we got more sweet potatoes. I guess we just got some extra sweet potatoes, and then, we got green beans here, so we're going to try that out this year. So my baby convinced me to get this meal together. I didn't want to do it at first. I wasn't feeling very festive, but we got to do what we got to do for our family. We're talking to moms.
Tim.
Tim. What's Tim talking about?
Tim double. Tim.
Hold on.
He's talking about saving him some turkeys. He said, what'd you say, Tim?
I want the turkey.
You want some turkey?
I want the turkey.
$5 a pop. For each slice of fried turkey.
Yeah.
We charging for shit, huh?
Oh, yeah, and I forgot. I wanted to get a different ham, but we got... I wanted to get a regular traditional ham where it looked like it's just fresh chopped off the damn pig. But we wanted to get some, or babe wanted to get something smaller, so we're gonna go with this. We just gonna hook this up and do the best we can with this, you know, because it's just the three of us, so we don't really consume a lot of food like that. So we just be having hella leftovers and end up getting wasted. So turkey in the fridge.
Oh no, last year, you know, that's what happened.
Oh, actually, I probably need to take this out.
Hey, you remember last Thanksgiving, our refrigerator went out?
Oh yeah,
we had to take all of our food to your granny.
That's right.
And we left it over there, so it just went, oh man, we wish it like hell money. And you know, Thanksgiving shit costs like for real.
I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Last year, our refrigerator went out, so like all of our leftovers from Thanksgiving, we took over to my grandmother's house to use her fridge until we got ours repaired. And all of our food went bad. So, yeah, Thanksgiving was different last year. So we're going to see if we turn it all the way up for this year. Turn up the turkey. Oh, yeah, and I can't forget when we stopped by the store, thank God Albertsons was open today. You know what? I felt like the last video, the same thing happened. I'm going to have to look at that one again. But had to get a little something to sip on, so this is what the sip going to be. Got that quarter bell. Born in
1882. See, that's
age perfection
right there. It's an
expensive ass bottle.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Oh, hell no.
That's what the sip gonna be for the afternoon. California champagne, brut, rosé, whatever. Bubble, whatever. That's how we're gonna do so. Yeah, later on, hopefully, when it gets dark, maybe I'll show y'all our Christmas lights, what they look like. Ray got me hanging damn near over the patio, you know, getting ready to fall and shit, putting up Christmas lights. So, you know, maybe later on I'll show y'all what that looked like, too. Basically, here they are, like little, they look like little snow flakes. Snow flakes. Oh, no, here we go again. No snowflakes for me, boo. Just you.
Heroes. Heroes.
Yep. Tell us what you're doing. Tell us what you're doing, babe.
I don't even want it all over my face, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking all crunchy and close.
Show me what you're doing, baby. Okay, fuck it. Now tell me what you're doing.
Fucking potato salad, okay?
Put some seasonings, boo.
Salt, pepper, egg.
Potatoes. Under there.
All eyes on me. I got that drink up in my hand. And I'm...
because they be trying to fuck up your videos and shit because you're playing too much music. Now, baby making a potato salad back here. Potato. She making a potato salad, and I'm just standing around. Jeez. What else do we have to do, baby? Oh, we're going to... Wait. What are we going to do? Oh, you got your... Back it up. Damn, you just going to push me away like that? Okay, so... The yams are boiling, you know what I'm saying? So we waiting on that to get done.
Is this Trey Songz?
Yeah, it is Trey Songz. You know what? She got a problem with this nigga right here. She about to get sliced up over this nigga right now today. So we just gonna exit up out of the kitchen before I have to She's pretty mad with that shit all over Trey Songz' ass. But anyway, oh, the turkey pot. We getting ready to go downstairs and light the thing. Here go the turkey pot. I caught your ass dancing to this nigga shit. I know how you feel about Trey. Tell me. She's gonna turn her back on me because she already, you know, I know what she think about this nigga right here. Let me tell you something. If Trey Songz ever come over here, that'll be the day that Ray and Tara probably ain't together no more. Right now. Right, tell me about the question you just asked me. Now I'm gonna follow you now. What's up with this question you just asked me, boo? Wow. She didn't say that. She didn't say that. She asked me. Hold up. She asked me if Trey Songz came for one day because she get a pass to cheat on me. I said, how am I supposed to feel if Trey Songz comes here and puts it down on my baby? How am I supposed to feel after? That's what she just said. That's why she walked away.
Why would I do that?
Lay it on her motherfucking back. Wild.
Good sex, need a hit, keep a rock on the floor, yeah, right. around like season six. I play the fifth, drink a fifth, load the nine, leave split. Hit the half, smoke and half, need a zip. My new girl's on clean shit. Probably making more money than me and shit. I swear to God, I got 99 problems.
It's
but
dead.
Bitch ain't one.
Oh, you know what, ma'am? Excuse me, man. I found a light bulb for the stove. Yeah.
Or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably will.
Going to the turkey, babe.
I'm trying to figure out how to get this loose. This
is what is that?
I thought it was a bit.
Like an extra bottle of this shit.
What are you doing?
Oh my God, I'm trying to break it.
You're supposed to get it from this side?
What the fuck piece is that? I don't know, so what is this? Fuck it, we're just gonna season this shit over.
Why are you doing
this?
I want to cut it. You look like
hella loose ass meat
or something. Is that the head or the...
That's the meat.
No, that's the neck.
It's a big ass.
It's the clit. Yes. Yeah.
Oh my God,
dude. That's that.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta take that out of there.
This?
Yeah, that's what you say. You gotta take that out of there.
I don't know.
Get a bitch flavor.
What y'all know about that fried turkey Thanksgiving? Nothing. Nah, somebody knows something. I know, I don't know. Y'all probably know something. Probably more, exactly more than we do. So we still got the ham over there. And we still, this music hell out. We still got the ham to deal with, which once again, we bought the little itty bitty ham. We're gonna roll with that because there's only the three of us. And then still got mac and cheese and basically the fried turkey, and still got some dessert. So our baby got us these little cupcakes. We're gonna make some cupcakes. So we still cooking. Shit, what time is it really? I mean, I don't feel like we got no set time. It's 3:27. We still cooking, so hopefully within the next hour or two, we could get out here and start frying this turkey before it gets dark. Because last thing I want to do is be sitting here frying this turkey in the dark. So, we're almost there.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know, shit, was I wearing the same shirt? I might have been wearing the same shirt, which would be really funny. Was I wearing this shirt last year? Thanksgiving? I don't know why, it seemed like it. That's hella funny. It's cloud, shit. Alright, so we got some mustard.
We got a new thing I made. We'll use that.
We did?
No. Somebody wanted that, though.
Some honey. Let's make this shit to taste. The hell?
This is for you. You.
Want to brown sugar? Aww.
This is for you.
Thank you. the concoction. It's mustard, brown sugar, and honey so far. Make some changes real quick. Look to be doing cool. It smells good. It smells good. The ham up here on the side so I can do it same. Get these pineapples real quick. I ain't even have no damn volume. We about to put the potatoes back in the oven. I just put some marshmallows on top and some cinnamon on top.
It's gonna be so sweet.
They crack it already, so.
You say cinnamon?
Yes. We about to tear some food up tonight. I know, huh? Been snagging this shit all day, be hella full, about time all the food done. So, Ray's making the macaroni noodles right now for our macaroni and cheese. She got them going.
Is this clean?
I don't remember what I used for it. She got the macaroni noodles boiling right now. The macaroni, she gonna put the cream of mushroom, the Velveeta cheese sauce. We couldn't find any regular Velveeta, the long, like, block box cheese, so we got this. It's probably just the same thing, so we're gonna use that. I don't know if we're low on butane or if the turkey fry that we got rusted out, because right now it's coming on. But you have to leave your finger on the little button to make sure that the gas is actually getting all the way to the fryer. So I don't think you should have to do that. Not damn sure I ain't about to sit there with my finger on the motherfucking trigger. So I need to go to Walmart real quick, and I'm trying to get up there. I think it's like 4:45 or 5 o'clock, something like that. But I know some people are going to be trying to get up there for the Black Friday sale, so I don't want to be looking like a damn clown because I can't find somewhere to park in the parking lot because, you know, I got some other shit going on. So I'm trying to beat the clock and get up there before all hell breaks loose as far as I'm concerned. So we'll see what happens. So here go our Christmas lights. It was falling off earlier. To the turkey fry. It's so bright down here. It's a hot ass mess pack. Can't really see the temperature that big. So earlier, had to go to Walmart because the turkey fryer got messed up. Like, basically, the little part where the butane comes from, or propane, excuse me, I think got messed up. So I had to go and get another one. And it's already crazy at Walmart. So Black Friday is about to be, it's about to be pandemonium. So we back up and running. We got the turkey fryer going. I'm just waiting on the temperature to rise. Okay.
Zion.
I was trying to have a solo moment.
This is shit right here.
Got that Luana. That Luana.
Must have to make a peanut oil.
Ass up. Turkey ass up.
Turn it.
Alright, what am I crunching on? I don't like crunching on shit. Alright, we are at 2:50.
Just want to say thanks for giving. Shout outs to, you know, the families out there keeping it strong and solid. Shout out to all the niggas and the homies. You know what I'm saying? Everybody that's frying turkeys right now. I don't know, like. I didn't mean any harm by it. It's not like that. Like, you think I would say shout out to all the niggas like that? In my spare time, I'd be making these videos looking just like this. Looking. Now look at here. So we about to fry this turkey. This is Tar B reporting live, aka Tar 81, aka we about to drop the motherfucking turkey on their ass, aka just like right then the motherfucking, aka aka
Look, hey, up here. They don't need to know that. They don't need to know that. These socks was a gift from a clothing store that I purchased.
Really?
No, I didn't purchase these socks. Why would I wear some socks like this?
Because
oh, whatever.
That's not true.
This is not true. I tell you what I'm socks. High on? I'm high on life. That sounds hella good, huh? Usual, like, when somebody says something like that, it's supposed to sound strong. Like, you know what? I'm high off life. I'm not trying to laugh like you. I'm not. Wait, hold up. Let's laugh like you. Laugh like you. Smudge.
This
shit smells good.
Again?
Very slow.
Is it on fire?
There you have it. Turkey's in the pot. Motherfucking, drop that bitch like it was hot.
Come on, y'all. That thing's good. I'm trying to turn up over here.
That is, though. Yeah. In the meantime, in between time, I know we got some other shit to cook, so I'm back up the stairs.
Peace.
Turkey ain't cute,
but damn, she got spine bones
hanging out. I'm tearing that turkey up anyway. Ain't nothing wrong with that turkey. Cupcakes is going in the oven real quick. The mac and cheese, we letting that do its thing for a little bit longer. So we almost there. Been cooking all day, ain't that crazy, babe?
The store ran out of our, I call it Tony Cacciatore, so that's what the fuck it is. But it's blackening.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? It's blackening, so that's why it's so damn dark. But that shit is juicy when you turn it off.
Yes, baby.
Figured it out all by yourself?
Yes.
Because you're smart, man.
That's right. Because mommy took me so fast. Okay, mommy, I need to show you how it goes. Okay,
What else we got around here? What else we working on?
You know, this homemade stuffing.
From scratch, nigga. Homemade stuffing. You got it, baby?
Yes. What is that?
Kind of good though. Homemade stuff, you know, they got the giblets with the, you know what I'm saying,
with the celery, with the, you know what I'm saying,
everything. See the giblets?
No, I see them giblets.
You see the giblets.
Just like
the giblets with the celery, with the, you know what I'm saying? That's how Granny used to
know. Yeah. Yeah. What's in the oven now? Tell the people what's in the oven now. Poke the macaroni.
That's right, the macaroni dough.
Why black folks always gotta have this corner and the macaroni and cheese though?
Because we be snacking on all that shit.
I go here. It's too nice. You let the macaroni and cheese burn.
She said I let the macaroni and cheese burn, so.
It ain't burnt, but when you bust it open,
like. I only know.
Here go the little cupcakes and shit. Now I gotta make the frosting.
Nah, you ain't gotta make no damn frosting. This is the breast cancer.
Okay, that's alright, because I support breast cancer.
Can somebody put my cake on?
Okay, come on. So, puppy, can you come and get it? Let me see.
I'm just getting it on so that I can be a hero.
Tata, look at how this, look at this. I gotta get you a new cake, dude.
That's okay.
It gets ruined every time I do this. But you are a hero, okay?
I am still a hero.
Dun, 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 dun. How what?
Cake. No, we working on it though.
Yes, we are.
Oh, I don't know what the fuck. We should just start spilling everywhere, should.
What?
I could have just spilled it out just like you said. Big old mess I done made. Thought this was supposed to be a designer. I did. It did not work. Oh well. I tried. I thought it was gonna look like little frosted fountains. I need to lead this shit to the professionals. Yeah, no, I'm far from the cupcake queen.
Far from the cup.
But alright, so I didn't do that good of a job with the cupcakes.
Really?
I didn't do that excellent of a job with the cupcakes, but I'm gonna show you what I did. Because it's still beautiful to me.
Look like what? Look like cupcakes. Sure.
Cinnamon frosting.
That's they like cinnamon butter cakes. Cinnamon cupcakes.
Looks like cake.
Ty, aren't these some pretty good looking cupcakes? Yeah? You think so, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. As long as Ty thinks so, these are beautiful cupcakes. Fat. What you mean, though?
Yeah. Made our own little juice and shit to it, you know what I'm saying? Cut them up. Put the potatoes up in there. You know what I'm saying?
Homemade.
For the shit. Hold it.
Where it's supposed to be. Excuse me. Was going to show you the green bean and potato can. She don't want y'all to know though.
It's glory. Green beans and potatoes.
Look at this one though. Come on, we've been cooking all day. There's nothing wrong. Wait, hold up. Don't mock my cupcakes. Like, these cupcakes look very good. Okay. So the cupcakes don't look good. I tried to mix the frostings.
Hey, you drank that. Let me see that bottle.
What bottle?
I barely even had it. You drank the whole thing?
What bottle?
She's from the trash.
She didn't take that shit out. Then she must be talking about that bottle. What had happened was the bottle mysteriously spilled on the floor somewhere in the kitchen, and most of the contents were not consumable anymore. So this is all I got.
Suggestions. Y'all got Netflix or not? Good movies on Netflix. So gave us a good movie. I'm looking crazy. This is not going on.
Why do you do this? You need to stop.
What you mean?
Oh, there you go. My baby. That's my baby. That's my baby.
Oh. It's not going on. That's it.
Everything going on.
So-so gave us one.
I forget the name of it. Shit made me mad. There was a lot going on at the time. Shit made me mad.
Damn, what the hell is the name of that shit now? I forgot.
The letter?
Or something like that? That was the one that,
Look at my lot. Last week.
La la la.
My la la la. Last week.
That shit, you know, you wanna spill that shit.
I'm not gonna spill. This is not gonna spill. You the master of non-spilling drinks.
I thought you should have seen the last. I don't talk about
that. Alright. Look how festive it looks outside. That's alright. Let's see.
I think
it looks festive enough. The neighbors over there are doing it. Look at our little light. Doing what? Alright, these are our little lights on our little patio and shit. The neighbors, they have a little backyard. We got, you know what I'm saying, the Michael Jackson, Billie Jean railing ensemble all the way down to the bottom. You know what I'm saying? My baby influencing me to have a Merry Christmas in our family. You know what I'm saying? And a Happy Thanksgiving and stuff. I'd like to thank her because if she didn't pull me together and out of my little slump, we probably wouldn't even be having Thanksgiving like we doing now. So I'd like to thank my baby over here. My baby. We've been kicking so long, it's damn near time to go to bed as far as I'm concerned. And not only that, 7:27.
It is, ain't it?
Messed up. It's funny because it's 7:27 and I'm hella tired like that. So, I bought some rolls. I am tired. Well, I'm swerved too. And speaking of swerve.
Swerve on. Let me see this. Swerve on. Really? You're not even a drinker, bro.
I did. That's, don't even trip off that. Don't even trip off. Hell, Swerve, don't even trip off. Don't even. Didn't realize that the rolls we got, they had to be in the oven like hella long ago. So.
The what?
The rolls, the little rolls. The rolls, we're supposed to dip the rolls in butter and the little dough balls are supposed to be dipped in butter and rising in the oven, but apparently I didn't read the directions. Let me see. Hold on. Apparently, the directions say 3 to 5 hours to make them rise, and then the quick way,
3 to 5 hours,
and then the quick method is going to be about an hour or two.
Are you serious?
Yeah. So we don't. I didn't even notice. So we're gonna put that shit back.
Why would you want some damn?
And we're gonna have to roll with these Pillsbury dough crescent butter flake rolls. I'm about to eat these rolls. I'm trying to do it, baby.
That's why we need that new table.
Ta-ta, close your eyes. Put your hands together and can you say the grace?
God is good. God's good. Thank you
for my food.
Amen.
Amen.
God's really eating Thanksgiving.
Huh?
Thanksgiving.
We actually are, man. What's that in the camera right there? What is that? Is it the... Okay. Can you see? Like, something's in the camera. What are we eating right now?
I can't really tell.
Time to eat. Happy Thanksgiving, Tata. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Grub time.
I think I dipped my hair off in the food. There it is.
Go ahead and start eating.
Don't be scared.
I won't.
It's okay. Okay.
Melt the chow down.
Wait, I need to